The man in the canoe launches off the side of a hill. He cuts through the trees with the grass beneath him, flying through the air, paddling as he goes. As he bounces along the zip wire through the canopy of the trees, he stops paddling and lets gravity take its course. He picks up the paddling again and enters the thick vegetation to be stopped at the end by another person.